What's going on, everybody? It's Lloyd here, and today we're going to be talking about how to test to see if she's interested in you. So what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to give you two tips, for one for texting and one for in person. So if you do these tests, you're probably going to get a good answer about whether she's interested in you or not. And I'm going to give you examples for each one. So let's start with the first one. The first one we're going to cover is going to be texting. So let's say you're texting with someone that you like, you know, you want to get her out on a date, things are going pretty well. How do you know if this person's actually interested in you, or if she's just responding maybe to be nice, or because she's bored, or because she needs the validation? Okay, well, the easiest way to test is not if she's responding, because plenty of people respond, and in fact, that's probably how they want to get more validation, or if they're bored, they want to keep it going. What you want to look for is she actually going to meet up with you in person? Meaning, you've asked her out, she's agreed to it, and things are progressing forward that way. Now, you can do a date, you can do a hangout, it really doesn't matter, but as long as she's willing to make the effort to be with you in person, chances are that's probably going to be a sign that she's interested in you. Now, sometimes, if you're afraid about getting caught in the friend zone, if she comes to you, if she wants to hang out with you and do your thing, that's more likely that she's interested in you. Okay, she's kind of following you a little bit. If she doesn't do this and she only wants to do what she wants to do, but she's willing to meet in person and do that, it's actually not a great sign, okay? You want to look to see if she's actually going to put in a little bit of effort. Okay, so I'll give you an example about this. You know, I had a client of mine who was texting this girl a lot, and finally he was able to agree to meet up with her, and she said that, hey, you know, I'd be happy to meet up with you, blah, blah, blah. Let's hang out this day. He's like, okay. You know, she kind of picked the day and the time, which I'm not super stoked about, but whatever. We went through it that way. And then at the last minute, they were supposed to get sushi. At the last minute, she says, you know what? I'm feeling kind of tired. Why don't we just, you know, go inside and order takeout? Now, a lot of guys would be like, oh, hell yeah, she's asking me to come over to her place. Like, this is even better. You know, I might be getting laid. Not so fast, because he went over to that place and they kind of just sat there. It was a little boring. They watched TV, and then she just said she was getting tired, and then he had to leave. Okay, so what happened here was that although they were texting back and forth, she was kind of willing to hang out in person, but only under her kind of rules and, you know, her circumstance. She wasn't really willing to make an effort. And even at the last minute, she wasn't even willing to leave her house, you know, to meet up with them. So in effect, what you want to look for is you want to look for, number one, they're willing to meet up with you. And number two, like, are they actually going to do the things that you want to do? It doesn't have to be exactly what you want to do. Like, if they live far, maybe you meet halfway, like that kind of thing. But if she's not willing to do anything, not even lift a finger to hang out with you, like, that's a pretty, it's not a good sign, right? So that's the texting portion. Now let's talk about, let's say if you're in person and you're talking to somebody maybe at a party, or you met her at a bar, or like whatever, in public. How do you know if this person's interested in you? Okay, the easiest test that I do, and I've said this on my channel numerous times, is to see if she'll move with you. If she follows you, kind of like I talked about in the previous example, that's a really great sign. Okay, people will be nice with their actions all the, sorry, people will be nice with their words all the time, because it's easy. You can tell somebody, oh, that's really cool. You can give them a compliment. You can pay attention to them a little bit when they're talking to you, you know? But if they won't actually move with you, especially if you're in the bar setting and a girl like refuses to leave her friends no matter what, okay, not 100% chance she's not interested in you, but it's not that great, okay? If she's willing to, hey, let's go to the bar and get a drink or something like that, or hey, let's sit down, it's a little crowded here. If she's willing to do one of those things and move with you away from her friends, even if it's just for a little bit, like, that's a pretty good sign that she's interested in you, okay? She's made the effort to actually move with you and follow you to wherever it is you're trying to go, okay? There's a little bit of trust involved there, there's a little bit of risk, and if she's willing to do those things, that shows that she's putting in effort, okay? Being nice and looking for attention and all of those things, they're easy. And what you're looking for is whether she's willing to put in that extra little bit of effort that a normal person, if they were just looking for those things, they wouldn't be doing, okay? So you have to kind of give people tests, and don't just walk, you know, expect them to follow these tests immediately. Like, as soon as you get a woman's phone number, you just text her immediately, like, hey, let's meet up, and she doesn't do it, and you're like, oh, she's not interested. No, you want to talk with them for a little bit first, build up that trust, then you can go and progress and use one of these tests, all right? So you do have to put in a little bit of time, and you should, especially if you like the person, okay? In fact, patience is actually a good skill to practice, you know, in dating, because you're going to be waiting, you're going to have to wait. Men like to move things a little bit faster than women do usually, so that's something that you should practice if you want to be a good dater, if you want to be good with women in general. Like, patience is definitely a virtue, not just with women, but like the people in general for sure too. Cool. Well, those are the two tests, you guys. So I follow these things all the time. You know, when I'm dating, like if I meet somebody that I like, chances are I'm gonna do one of these things to meet up with her or to see if she's interested in me at an event or a party. And if you get good at doing this, man, I mean, that's a lot of part of games. So cool. All right, you guys. Well, thanks for watching. If you made it, then consider subscribing. Come out with videos like this every single week. Again, I know the new format is here. Like, you know, I'm in a different area, but I'm gonna be coming out with a lot more videos soon in the future. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, you guys, and good luck out there.